Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to show you one more Dutch pot technique, but I am going to try and give the different look to that Dutch pot technique. So let's get started. If you are new here, then please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon and check out my other videos also. All the links for the colors and other things which I mentioned in this video are in the description box. So this is 10 by 10 inches of the canvas and I am going to use the white base today. And the color which I am using today is this one is the orange. This one is a crimson lake from Camel. This one is a turquoise green color. This one is the mixture of the light blue and the green color. And this one is a Persian blue. I am going to use the golden color also. So. And this one is the purple color from the Camel. So first I am going to put the white base. Then I am using this palette knife to spread the color. Make sure to cover the sides also. So after spreading my white base, I am going to put the two petals here. First petal I am going to put here. So first, I am going to put the orange base. Then I am going to put the Persian blue. Then I am going to put some golden color. Then this turquoise green. And again that golden color. Then I am going to pour some white color around the. Now I am going to blow this puddle over this section only. I am not going to blow on that section. So now I am going to put the second petal here. So first that orange color, then some that crimson lake, then little bit of that golden, then purple color, and last golden. Similarly, I am going to put some white color here. Now you can see here, I wanted to create the butterfly loop, so I am going to adjust some sections here. I wanted some white section here. So what I'm going to do, take your palette knife and just scrape down this section where you wanted the white part. And just put the white color again. Now you need to blow this color. Now similarly, I'm going to scrape this section also because I wanted the white part there. Now I'm just going to put the white color again. You can see I try to give the butterfly wings look here. Now I fix this section also because I wanted the more white here also, so that the four section will stand out more properly. Here I am going to show from this angle, I am going to show you the formation of the butterfly. You can see these two are the upper part of the wings of the butterfly, and these two are the lower part of the wings, and here I can paint the body of the butterfly. You can see here. So I am going to let this painting dry first. After that I am going to paint the body of the butterfly. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you like this small tutorial. I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.